of an alligator romp. They were fighting each other, suddenly they stopped. They had seen humans too much, they were a little shocked, and they said, "Why are we fighting each other?" They said, "Let's fight this intruder. We can hurt her so bad, make her scream. We can have some white meat if you know what I mean. And some dark meat too, 'cause I found you. Get left at her friend. If you don't have to tell me twice, honey, let's dig in." And they suddenly came after me, and I started to flee. But soon I stopped to let her breath. And I said, "Wait, just put me to the test, like it's Bill and Ted with the Grim Reaper. Let me have a chance for my life. We can play trickster, we underwater, it will be cheaper. Then we'll set things right." Actually, the alligators finally realized they were pissed at their own fight, so they asked me to mediate. I said, "Oh, this is great." First alligator turned to me and said, "Alligator ex-friend made my parents bled. Blood got everywhere. She bit down on my papa too. She bit down on my papa too. Alligator turns to me. She says, things aren't always what they seem. Papa tail hit me in the face last week, and I'm just trying to get it back. So I took a bite. You would do the same to you and me, honey, ain't that right?" I looked at the alligator and I said, "It's possible. But the fight's not between you and me, it's between the two gators. And so what I would do was really relevant. One gator showed a tooth, one showed me his anger. Didn't know if I was gonna be in danger again. I said, 'Calm down, you two buds. Let's act rational. You should lay each other in ping pong, or I can write you a song."